This is my favorite emote. It's from my favorite YouTuber. Corey X Kenshin. Did you put it to Phil?
Yeah.
Once I saw Corey X Kenshin do this, I knew that this was mine.
Dude, this look at that. Like that skin is top tier. That skin is top tier because the hitboxes are skinnier. His head is skinnier, so you're less likely to get headshotted.
Wow. You wanna see?
Huh?
Is my hitbox different?
Oh, yeah, dude. That's a low tier skin, dude. See, because your big chest makes it easy for you to hit.
Bro, where do you watch these videos at?
What do you mean? I'm just joking with you, dude. I don't know this.
Man, you need to send me those videos.
All the skins that you should buy and should avoid. Actually, the Demi skin was a really good skin.
I never got the, her other skin emote. How did I get this? What is this from?
One second. I'm looking through the skins right now. I don't know.
How did I get this skin?
Maybe PS4 skin?
Oh, I don't remember buying it. Man, this is a cool skin. If only I like got it like all the way.
Yeah.
I'm so confused.
What?
I don't know what's going on. Joey's talking gibberish right now.
Why would I do that?
Man, it's taking so long to join. Yo, what should I do with the 1,500 V-Bucks?
Give me the what? Diamond hands. Can you give me the swing style?
Malik, you hear this guy?
I'm here.
You hear this guy?
Hey man, I stopped you from going to CBS.
That's a lie. Actually, I stopped myself for your
I gave you motivation.
And plus, I don't see no diamond hands. I'm so confused.
Item shop.
What do you use?
Diamond?
Yeah.
Diamond hands. It's the bot guy.
It's the meme skin!
Oh,
Stonks.
Man, I kind of want that. Not gonna lie.
You should gift me the llama bell.
Oh, man. Wait, remember that one time? You're like, it's gonna be the rarest emote.
Shut up! It was the horde was the rarest emote back in season 8. It was the rarest emote, and that same day it came out for the item shop.
I kind of want to.
They know what you're talking about. Ninja doesn't even play Fortnite that much anymore. Ever since Warzone came out, he played a lot of that, and now he's starting to play Warcraft, I think, or like League of Legends. He's been playing League of Legends.
League of Legends.
Yeah. In my defense, I think it's a boring game, but it's one of the most. It's one of the best games ever made.
Wait a minute, isn't League of Legends a mobile game? No,
that's Mobile Legends. League of Legends is a PC game.
Oh, I remember Mobile Legends. I remember we used to play it.
Yeah.
Is it similar?
It's very similar. But League of Legends has a lot better graphics, way better graphics, different characters, and its attacks are more visual.
Man, what the heck? It's the same thing.
Yeah, it has the same concept and everything. You beat the other person's tower, you attack other people, but it's one of the best games apparently for a lot of people.
Man, I forgot how to Gatorade.
You forgot how to drink Gatorade?
No, I forgot I had this Gatorade. You gonna forget how to drink Gatorade? Who are you?
I'm a 2-year-old boy. Oh man, well, you're the only one here without a win. Me and Joey got a win. Joey Borgia got a win.
I don't know. Even if I win, I'm still never gonna like the glider better than this one.
But I mean, it's just to have a win for the season.
What's your glider?
Season 2 glider.
Not true.
Oh. That glider is just like, eh, it's okay.
Yeah, it's nothing special. Like it doesn't have like... It doesn't have any detrimental designs that make it stand out.
Dang.
What?
Using big words.
It was just the first thing that came to my mind.
Detrimental design of this organic figure.
Hey, yo, mama don't even know what she's saying. She's gonna be like, speak English. Wait, come here.
Oh, wait, we got people.
You're a bad aim.
I wasn't even shooting!
I had a bad aim, too.
Okay, what's up? You see, you set the tree on fire. Ah, no! Ah!
Damn, I wanna go that far.
Hashtag stop Malik abuse. There's been too much abuse around Malik. We need to stop
it.
Ain't
that no fun. Man, I don't got no bombs for you, Malik. Man, it's no fun no more. Get out of here. People over here.
I found some poggers loot, guys. If my fellow teammates were following me, that would be really cool.
Oh, this bitch can teleport. Fuck out of here.
Oh, you found one of her. Okay. You found her.
This is crazy, guys. You can get out of here.
Got him.
What?
Oh, dude, she had that thing. It makes you jump higher.
Why are we walking so slow?
Boring as hell.
Okay, I'm making a... Dude, I just made a flame bow.
Man, what is that?
I better get out of here.
It's a bow that, you know, sets things on fire.
Oh, I didn't blow it all up. No, I kind of wanted that. What? Now it's just a soccer ball? It's lame.
What do you mean?
Bull!
Man, where that 50 pot? I want that.
Get it!
What language are you speaking, kid?
I don't know. Okay, wait, watch this. You ready? I'm about to hit that. I missed it.
Man,
it's okay, it's okay.
How am I supposed to hit my shots from far away?
I don't even know where
we're hitting. Oh, I hit him 68.
Oh,
hit
I missed him. Oh, they're so low.
That guy's cracked.
Got him.
They're like a one shot. Okay.
Got one.
Man.
Got him.
Yeah, I'm gonna go for this.
Got him! Oh! I'm too insane!
Malik still like 2 of my kills. Don't worry, Joey.
Oh, dude, there's a purple.
I'm petrified.
Dude, I'm too good!
Yeah.
As a person that steals our kills.
Okay, but look, I hit those.
You hit them, Joey. You hit them. Don't worry, it's gonna be okay.
I'm gonna get
like 2 shots out of 20.
No, I only had seven arrows and I'm left. No, I did not have 7. I had like 8 or 9.
Dang, he missed so many shots, Joey.
What do you mean? Okay, but seriously, we need to get going.
I missed the old Kanye. The boom boom Kanye. So many.
Man, what an enemy at.
Come on, man. Well, get in that car. Get in that truck. We gotta get out.
I don't wanna be in a truck. It's too small. We gonna get noticed.
And this is small.
Where is going?
That's a big truck. I don't know where he going. I just followed him. That was a
We're getting idea. To the same zone, you fool.
Man, I don't even care. I'm faster than you, son.
Oh, this is my jam, actually. Bang, 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 bang. Bang, bang, bang.
Why'd I follow Malik? It was such a dumb decision.
What do you mean? I have a car right now.
He led me straight to the storm. I didn't want to get in the car. The circle's gonna get pretty small.
First time?
You see, I made it to the safe zone before you, Manuel.
I don't care. I'm faster than the storm.
How? Oh, okay. Poink.
I'm running out of Malik, let's just ram them. Oh, you're not in a big truck no more. That is boring. Man, guys, I ran out of fuel. Man, get out of here. Look, now I don't got Malik to steal my kill.
What do you mean? Got one. Got another one.
Cracked that Fortnite, my guy.
All right.
A little bit too cracked. Oh, give me those arrows. I need those arrows. Okay, we're actually doing pretty solidly. I'm not gonna lie.
Should we attack?
Man, I gotta build a wall. Why they got somebody following them?
It's a paid AI robot that they got. Oh shoot! Holy shit!
No, that guy's low.
No, why not getting close?
Oh no! I'm not aiming!
Oh, please don't see me. You didn't see me. I'm out of here. I'm
not a fan of that shotgun. It does. It takes so much time to reload.
Oh, that ain't good.
I don't think we should have attacked.
Yeah, same. Hashtag squad goals.
I hate whenever you leave the game, it shows you like all the stuff you missed in the battle pass. It's like, do you want to buy the battle pass?
No, I don't. I broke. What don't you understand?
Man, it just teases you. It's such an asshole.
No tengo dinero.
Don't have. Oh, dude, they have Rachel Roth. They have. I forgot that they had Rachel Roth Raven.
Who?
Rachel Roth.
Who's that?
She's Raven.
Raven.
She's sending the new DC show, you know, the live action Robin, Raven, beat Teen Titans.
Oh, from Teen Titans.
Yeah.
I still don't know what y'all talking about.
It's the goth girl.
Look at the battle pass, okay, Manuel?
Oh, wait a minute. Oh. I know what you're talking about.
You don't know who Raven is?
Yeah, I know who you're talking about. The goth girl from... I know.
She wears, like, the purple clothes.
Yeah, and then she... No, she's wearing black clothes, and then she has, like, purple hair. No, she has partly purple.
Oh my god, Manuel.
She has all black. Never mind, I'm stupid.
Anyways, they made a Fortnite skin of her in the battle pass.
What is the 100 battle skin? I feel like no one's gonna wear it.
Nah. Well, you better not upload this. I sound so stupid.
Upload this. And I'm gonna show a picture of how Raven looks like.
But she's an asshole, bro.
But yeah, dude. I cannot believe you don't know. Have you not actually?
No, I know who you're talking about now.
Okay.
Sure.
Mommy is in your picture.
Nah.
I need to sit down. What am I doing?
Dude, so many people send ship, like, you know, so many people do like they ship Gwen from, I mean, not Gwen. Yeah, Gwen from Ben 10, right? And Raven from Teen Titans. They ship those two people together.
How? They're not even in the same world.
but a lot of people ship them.
I'm sorry for this community.
Now, well, Borgie, Raven, live action. But they didn't get what they wanted, and they got something completely different.
What if some guys want to see like a hot, sexy girl do it?
They could. She could pull it off, but
I don't think so.
But Raven got legs. You ever seen that one episode?
Yeah.
Teen Titans Go.
Yeah. You do got some nice.
And they were just working on
that. What about that one picture I just sent you? No, I'm just playing. That's so.
Yeah, on that. No, it's part of the Teen Titans Go show. Where she shows off her legs and they are buffed.
I thought it was over.
That's still played?
It's over, yeah, but they still play it.
Oh, they just play like old episodes.
Yeah.
The Amazing World of Gumball was good.
It was really
fun. Yeah,
funny.
I like
it. And it's so relatable too for a kid's show. It's relatable.
Like, I was watching clips on it because it was one of my recommended on YouTube, and I was like, man.
This is funny.
That's that real music.
That's that real stuff right there.
Jeez, what a real friend you are.
Oh, I shoot. Know, oh, right? Shoot. I'm getting shot at. I'm getting shot at.
What's up, Borgie? Dang, Borgie. I see how it is. Come on, Borgie. Don't be like that. Don't be like that. No, I feel bad. If Joey takes damage, I'm gonna give him this.
Could you guys help me?
We're fighting our own guy.
Oh, true? Okay, let me come help you.
Y'all can't kill this guy right here.
Oh, dude, I just realized why I was taking so much damage.
I see a guy over there.
I have such a low tier skin. Got him.
I think that guy was already down.
What do you mean? I hit him! That was my kill right there. I killed him.
Whatever fits your bolt.
What are you
mean? This guy is low right here that I'm shooting. This guy is so dumb. He should have hit in the bushes. Why do you... He's so stupid.
My man doesn't know the season 2 strats.
I like how they gave us this accurate gun, but like it's such a low level, so it doesn't hit that far shot. Nice. Where's his teammate at? He might have a better gun.
His teammate went over there.
Come here. No, I found his teammate. He's over here in the water. Come here, buddy.
Oh, that guy's cracked. He's like one shot.
What, his teammate even got that gun?
Okay, I knocked him.
Ooh, give me that.
I barely have any ammo.
Oh man, dude, there's a body right here. Oh wait, let me shake him down real quick.
I want some.
I probably died really bad.
Dang! Out of nowhere.
No mercy.
I was gonna teabag him a little bit, you know, do a little shimmy shimmy.
Okay, that's a little rude. Come here, chicken.
Pick him up, pick him up! Pick him up!
No! Come
here! He's shooting it!
And then get another biscuit and then make a sandwich.
That's true, that's true. If you don't make sandwiches, then that's how you know you're not a real man. You saw that! You saw that!
Yeah, I saw that. That almost hit both of us. It flew right by my face.
But if you don't there he is! He fell down, we gotta get him! Tag him 21, no shield.
Get this gun. I'm gonna get this gun instead. That shotgun. Sorry.
Got him.
Nice, Malik. If you get down, don't get down.
That guy's low?
No, Malik, I'm gonna shake him.
Watch out, watch out. Watch out.
Malik, what was that shot?
I just shot it to shoot it.
Give me that. Yo, I got a gold shotgun.
Watch out, man, wall above you.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Let me get inside then.
Got him! Woohoo! Okay. Oh no, there's another
one.
One
more guy, I think.
Someone's calling me.
Wow, taking my loot.
This guy all the way on the top, or like, where is he?
Yeah, what's up? No. I'm playing Fortnite. I'm playing Fortnite. Why? What's up? Oh.
Oh, get away. I got two of them. Oh my gosh, almost died. Help me. Oh my gosh, I don't want to die. If I die, someone revive me. Where'd Joey go?
I got him.
I died.
Oh yeah, you were?
Man, that's tough. Okay. IRL?
Yeah. Teleporting girl again.
Man, y'all can handle her. I don't like her.
I don't even can handle her.
Oh wait, I just realized we need to reboot Joey.
How'd you get that low again? Boy, come here.
They're fighting a teleporting girl.
Get your ass here. Here, take that. Take that too.
What is this soldier doing?
Get out of here, you freaking noob.
Now I just watched this.
Oh,
kill.
No, he's not. Are you trying to steal my kill? Get out of here. Back kick.
Oh, they're so bad.
I don't know what that was, dude. What was that soldier doing?
I don't know what he was doing. He was just walking.
he was just walking up to us.
Oh my god, I see the other guy.
So that's how we're...
You! I wanna say it so bad.
Don't say it.
Look, can you get me? Oh, he's helping me!
Borgi, get his reboot card. Get his reboot card.
Man, well, you're gonna have to edit that out. That's tough.
I am. That means I'm gonna have to actually sit through the entire edit and look for this specific time you said. Dude, this wolf is still following me!
He's just a guard dog.
Man, why'd y'all leave me? That guy did not want to leave me alone. I tried to run.
Borgi, did you get his reboot card? Oh, no.
Man, I want to try and get my reboot card.
Borgi's gonna go get it.
For real, Borgi? Oh my god, Borgi. Man. I owe Borgi big time. Yo, what? You actually about to get it? Man, that guy.
No, this stupid wolf!
Oh, shit. Really? Borgi? Come on. Borgi. Don't worry, Borgi. I'll go get your reboot card. Man, I feel bad. Oh wait, did he die? Oh no, he's still alive. Oh,
I already don't think this all was worth it.
Borgi's the goat, bro. Man.
We got the team back. There we go, baby.
He's getting so damn annoying.
Yeah, it is annoying.
They're not killing each other. I kind of want to break them down, but they're connected to trees.
Borgi, how much health do you have? Like, I can't even see your green.
Oh, what?
Oh, what just happened?
I don't know, I just got attacked from behind. Some guy just jumped me from behind.
You don't have sound effects on?
Nah, dude, he was crouching and coming to me from behind. Now nothing is gonna stop me.
One has no shield. Come on, guys, let's push.
What's up? I don't have any mats.
Got one.
Ooh, Malik, you're about to go. And you're not gonna grab the... Okay. Bro, your gun is so unorganized.
I know.
Not gonna lie, I agree.
Oh shit! What's he building all that for? Get down there!
Really?
I have the high ground.
Who does that? Oh my god! You almost helped me.
Oh shoot, he knows what he's doing. This is a log game, dude. Oh no, they're both under the one sees me. No.
Oh shit, I just realized.
Oh no!
He got the, he got the John Wick. He actually got the real John Wick. No, get out of here.
Okay, but I think I lasted long.
Oh, wait, it was a free-for-all?
Yeah, it was a free-for-all.
That
was just like a hiding game at first.
Yeah, it was just a hide.
I don't know, I feel like they're teaming. They're not killing each other. They looked at each other, like, twice.
Yeah. Because I read the terms of service. And it's common knowledge.
Yeah, actually, read that.
There's a guy over here.
Well, it's also just common knowledge what not to say.
Nah, I don't know. Not to me. I just say anything.
Anything that might seem offensive to someone. Or like any
real offensive. Somebody come hurt him. He was waiting for me to come up. Somebody revive me, Borgie, come
here. I'm coming.
You don't know how many things I want to call this guy right now. He was waiting for me.
Bro, this thing is on fire.
Someone shoot us down.
We can't. Wait, this build, the board, the billboard doesn't come down. Break it. It's coming down. Did he safely get down?
Yeah, he's on top of us. Oh, he's all the way up there, boy. Get out of here. Man,
Mandarin,
why you gotta, get so close to me? Why you gotta always gotta get me first? Get out of here.
My boy, why do you need a race on me?
Joey wants that bio.
He shot the right on me.
Why you gotta drop him right on me, Joey?
Okay.
I don't have any mats.
Bow.
How does he have so much mats?
I don't know. Why you gotta have shotgun? Get out of here. I don't like you. Wait.
Okay, guys. I need bombs, if you may.
Man, we really suck against these guys. It's 4-1 and we're losing.
Oh, don't worry. I got you.
Wait, you don't knock him down?
Bro.
You got my easy part. But once I get you, I'm hiding. I don't care about Joey.
I'll go die if I get Joey. I'm out of here.
Mama, I'll have a big shot for you.
I'm coming. What are you doing today?
Why you only want me for my big shield?
Oh, yes, sir. What are you doing?
Oh, he's healing?
No, I need your credit card information.
Oh, no!
No,
die. I hope you die.
I can't throw it.
Oh, no, dude.
Guys, pick me up and just dip. No, he's a... This is terrible! Why are we losing? This isn't right! This isn't right! Borgi, kill him! It's a must! Just kill him!
Man, if he kills me, he's gonna find all the make it.
This did not just happen! We did not just lose!
Yo, this guy's a freaking tryhard, bro.
Shut up! We just suck!
How did we lose?
Bro, it was 4-1.
Let me tell you what happened.
Fell down towards me. I jumped at the last second.
Dude, Borgi said how, laughing emoji, crying emoji. We knocked him down so many times.
So you gotta explain every detail to us with the emojis?
Yeah. We knocked him down so many times. Oh wait,
Malik, right. Why you gotta be that big skin? You're the one that's making us noticeable.
this is an F tier skin.
It is an F tier skin. What am I doing?
I want that big skin.
True. Let me get a better skin.
Ooh. Oh my god.
Borgi said, "Nah, I gotta play one more round."
Your ad can wait.
Don't worry, I got this skin.
That skin sucks. It didn't even upgrade it fully.
Look, it's gonna get us the win. It's gonna get us the win.
It was so hard, like, because you couldn't change anything. Manuel turns out you're like a bodyguard.
Man, what y'all little ladies do?
What y'all little ladies?
A pimp.
Dude, Chun Lin is not a little lady.
Bro, anyone can notice her from a mile away.
Man, at least I got mine fully upgraded and like Malik.
What do you mean? I didn't want mine with nothing at all.
Loser. Man, mine looks badass at least.
Mine looks so bad, like, it just sucks.
Mine looks good.
I know.
Joey was jealous when he first saw it.
That's what it was called, like, you couldn't change it, and I was so mad about that.
You gotta look at stuff.
Once you change it, you can't go back.
Yeah, I know, that's why you gotta look at it. I just chose what I like, and I'm like, yo, this actually looks pretty good.
That's why you always gotta ask the pronouns.
I know, right? That's why you gotta have the subtitles on, bro.
Honestly, I watch both because, like, sometimes the sub just goes way too fast.
Whoa, what is happening? Who's throwing grenades? Yo, get out of here, dude.
He stole my kill.
I don't care.
Guys, watch! Why is he killing me? Why does Jonesy want me?
No, we're gonna die!
Hit him from the back, Joey!
He didn't even jump anything.
You have any meds? Come here. You don't got no meds. Where the other guy at? Oh, I see him. I see him. Borgi, move. Get off the way. Get off the way, Borgi. Oh, I see more guys. They're over there. Malik,
come here. I got you.
You really gonna...
No, it works. You see? That's meta changing right there.
Oh my god.
Where are they?
Remember when you used to be able to get on this and he kicked you off the game? Or banned you? Why they gotta do that? I wanna get on it.
Come here, chicky.
Malik, where is it?
Oh!
And he got the chicken. Where's the
Joey!
What?
He went flying. I wanna get
on Borgi put me up here!
Yo, Mama, come get this med kit.
I don't care about that med kit. Oh wait, yeah I do, what am I talking about?
Fine, I'll just unmark it.
Borgi, you're gonna have to catch me!
I get it.
Ready? Get out the car, you're supposed to catch me! Okay. Expensive.
That's not good. We don't like expensive stuff.
Guys, there's somebody behind me. Somebody behind me.
Although it costs a lot of money on dirt.
What? Man, I need some more arrows.
Guys, I need help!
Manuel, help me try to get some more arrows. I'm looking around. Or else I'm gonna die trying to help you.
Don't die.
What am I gonna use, my pickaxe?
Feel like I need some help.
Man, what the heck? I'm coming, guys. No way. I see y'all struggling over there.
Guys, Borgie's dead.
Don't worry, I'm coming.
Ah! Oh, he's gonna finish me! No! Man, we'll kill him!
I don't care. He was gonna kill Malik. Oh, there's two guys. Oh, I need two guys. Come on, girl. No, I'ma just loot real quick. I'll let you get him. Malik, why were you holding that? You idiot.
Holding what? Holding what?
Oh, Joey, I barely picked up that shotgun. I was so lucky.
Joey, can you give me that bow?
What bow?
The blue one. Yeah, the blue one.
Why would you want a green one, Malik?
No, the other one, Oh, wait, no, that one. What'd you say?
Where's Borgies?
Oh, he's in the storm, I think.
Ooh, boo-hoo, it's only 2 seconds into the storm.
That didn't really make me go far.
Nope.
Okay, after this, I'ma call it a quits.
Oh, wait, no, never mind, I'm faster than the storm. Joey, why are you leaving? Oh, you're rebooting, okay.
Okay, after this, I'ma be done, and I'ma start editing.
Alright, better edit them words out. He's like, I forgot about that.
Here's some mats.
My bow, please.
Here, we need some mats.
Wait, can you give me the arrows?
The arrows?
Wants 300 mats. Nobody? Okay.
I'm good. I have mats.
Wow, Manuel.
I'm not Manuel.
Why say wow, Manuel? Ah! Yo, yeah, buddy.
Oh.
Yo, yeah.
Tag him 66.
Jeez.
Oh, no!
Oh, no.
Dang it, we're back in the same situation where we're all dead and everyone's left alive.
Man, what the hell? Why is my edit button so damn fast? No, get away from me. Why y'all gotta gang up on me? Why can't y'all be alive?
Because we
died.
Okay,
well, bye, guys. It's been a good one. See you on the other side.
Okay. Coolio, that was good.
See you guys next Christmas.
Next Christmas. What?
Viva Mexico. Viva the Alamo.
The Alamo. What are you talking? What, Molly? I mean, Joey. What are you talking about? All this history for what?
History.
Yeah, the Alamo. The Alamo War.
Christmas.
No. Okay. Oh, the Alamo. Oh, you're talking about that? I thought you were talking about like the war.
He talking about lol.
What do you mean? There's no Alamo on Christmas.
I don't know what you're talking about. You just say Christmas. Never mind, Joey. Get out of here.
Look what you said.
Okay, guys. Well, this is it for that video. Don't forget to hit the like and subscribe button.
Oh, no.
Yeah, we did that last time.
Don't forget
and
to
I
put
don't...
post notifications.
True. True. Notifications on.
So
what?
Subscribe to China.com on Hulu.
And that'll be it for today's video.
Oh wow, that's crazy, baby.
Now this is time for our ad sponsor. Thank you, Raid Shadow Legends.
What? Wait, we don't got no sponsor.
I've been loving Great Shadow Legends ever since I played it. They've created new legends almost every single month.
Anniversary.
You guys should really download their app. Like, I don't play a lot of mobile games, but their mobile game is amazing.
They're not playing a dunce in my head.
I have all these V-looks. What should I get?